Visualize and Discover are two features in IDEA that allow you to create dashboards and explore your data graphically. With Visualize, you can start with a blank slate and build your dashboards from scratch. Discover creates a dashboard automatically with graphs and statistics that can be further customized by the user. To get started, ensure that the payments database is active. Click the Analysis tab, and in the Visualization group, click Discover. When the Discover analysis is complete, a dashboard window appears with field statistics and interactive charts to provide valuable insights. The field statistic panels at the top of the dashboard show the most relevant statistics for the payments database. Below that, there are four charts. In the column chart, we have the number of records for the values of the amount field stratified into $2,000 bands. We can see that the majority of payments are in that second band, $0 to $2,000. The first line chart shows the count of records stratified by payment date into four-month periods. The busiest period is January to April 2020. The second line graph shows similar information for the invoice date. The tree map chart shows both the total of the amounts for all payments by authorizer, as well as the number of records. The Discover task is a great way to quickly create a dashboard, but what if we want to see information that's not shown in the dashboard? Let's edit the tree map chart. Hover over the tree map chart and click the gear icon to edit the chart properties. Currently, the colors of each node are determined by the sum of the amount field. So the redder nodes indicate larger totals of payment amounts, and the bluer nodes indicate smaller totals. The size of each node is determined by the record count, so authorizers with larger numbers of payments appear larger in the graph. Let's change that so the size is also determined by the sum of the payment. In the Size By dropdown, select Sum, and in the Field to Sum, select Amount. The preview provides an updated version of the chart. Click Save to save the chart to the dashboard. Let's save the dashboard. Click the Save button in the upper left corner and give the dashboard a name. Now, let's close the dashboard. To create a new dashboard from scratch or to open an existing dashboard, click the Visualize button. Here, you can start a new dashboard or reopen any previously saved dashboards.